Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to delete the NewsChannel5 app. So let's get started. So to delete that, you have to follow these easy steps. So just swipe up, click on this as app info, go here at the last second option, click on this uninstall here, do it again, and then it will be done. So this is how to delete the NewsChannel5 app. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.